Is this legit? A pit opened up here too? What is this? Dudes!
A Diablos! And it's Rage Raid!
We have our work cut out for us. Let's do it!
Back.
That's another monster made violent by that light.
Unreal. These are crazy times we're living in.
What's making these pits pop up anyway?
They've got to be related to the Rathalos, don't you think?
Drooling Devil Joe! Don't tell me you believe that legend!
I'm talking about the imbalance of the ecosystem. Everything's interconnected. Tons of Rathalos vanish, and strange pits appear. There's no way it's a coincidence. The weirdness began before Ratha hatched. It was the appearance of the pits that started it all off.
Well, my buddy's grandpa was investigating these pits way before all this craziness started. Now it's up to us to finish what he started. We're gonna get to the bottom of these mysterious pits.
Completing your gramps' unfinished task. Shooting for the stars, huh, kid? Well then, let's catch that ship.
Strange. No one's here. Where's Anna and Ratha? Where did everyone go?
There's no suitable places in the area where they could hole up. Oh, hang on.
You think of something?
Maybe they've gone to Lemur Tower? It's been abandoned. Total ghost town. The perfect hideout.
Yeah! Let's check it out!
That's the Scrivener's emergency signal. Reinforcements should arrive soon. No time to lose.
You heard him, buddy!
We can call this a success.
Indeed.
I don't understand. Why are you doing this?
What's going on? Hunters and riders are working together?
Who's the girl?
The Wyverian from Mahana. Might be useful.
Ah, I see.
With this, our plans will finally come to fruition.
Giving the Rathalos to these riders. Wasn't our mission to stop this monster from hurting anyone?
That's enough. Know your place. We're leaving.
Wait! I demand an explanation!
Kyle! You double-crossed us, didn't you?
Double-crossed? You never opened your eyes.
What?
You know nothing of the world, or of Rathalos' place in it. You never even tried to learn more. You're just like the rest of those ignorant fools. You may have done your best, but you're no hunter, boy. Now run home to Daddy and stay out of our way.
You...
Wait just a minute here! Get Anna and Ratha back right now!
You're here!
Leave them to me.
All who interfere will be eliminated.
Thank you.
What's the big idea? Who are those people?
Kyle.
You're partly responsible. You took Ratha from us and handed him over to those guys.
Hey, there's no point in arguing. No one could have seen this coming.
But it was just as we thought. That masked rider was in cahoots with the hunters. Not only that, they abducted Anna too.
Scrivener should get here soon, but we can't sit around twiddling our thumbs. We gotta rescue Anna and Ratha. You too, kid. You're coming with us. Oh. Our job isn't only about hunting monsters, you know? We gotta investigate environmental abnormalities, too. Don't you want to know what's happening to the world? Uncover Ratha's secret?
Well, shall we?
Yeah.